in front of you are, for all intents and purposes, well, death personified. You see, they only exist for one thing: to scoop up the energy harnessed within your body, I guess you would call it a soul, and deliver it back to fate. More on fate later, but just know that that creature isn't one you ever want to see, not in this lifetime anyway. So these reapers, these death dealers, these soul collectors, they have no soul, have no empathy, have no discerning thoughts about good or evil. They are here only to do a job. And you, well, eventually, you will be that job.
So San Diego, you want to do something dirty with me tonight? Thank you.